The evolution of Minecraft. It all started back in 2011. It didn't look like the same. In YouTube, Eider used to do this. There were many updates like new mobs. Last year, we got the wild update. I don't have that much information of Minecraft, so I will end here.